go to menu bar, reports, index to reports. Under accounts tab, general ledger detail, click customize. Input the date, click display. The view is print preview. To change the font type, font size, and the margin of the report, click Customize, click Format, change the report line to Body, change the font type to Times New Roman, and the font size to 11, and change the color to be Maroon. Now I'm going to amend the margin to change it to 1.5 inch. Click OK. Click Display. Thank you for watching this video.